How to cut holes in Blender. First we're gonna scale down our cube and create a cylinder. Press Shift A for that. Scale it down. Then select the cube again and go to the modifier, add a modifier, the Boolean one. Select difference and pick the cylinder object and apply the modifier. Then move the cylinder away with G and Shift Z in our case. And we get our hole. That was it. Very simple. See you guys.